Okay, so this problem is determining an overall Q from the interhalogen individual steps.